Here it is, the Audi A1. You'll probably recognise it as it's been around for a good few years now in both three-door hatchback versions and this, the five-door Sportback.
It's essentially a premium small car for those who want the Audi build quality and badge appeal, but don't want the size, running costs and price tag of a larger model.
It's been a relatively successful formula, but with a swathe of all new superminis now arriving on the market, including Ford's Fiesta Vignale, is the A1 still a worthy contender? Well, Parker's is here to find out. While this might be the smallest and cheapest Audi on sale, the German manufacturer certainly hasn't scrimped on interior quality. All the buttons are smart to look at and beautifully damped when you use them, plus there's plenty of adjustability in both the seat and steering wheel.
What we would say though is that while everything in here is very premium, it is beginning to look a little dated, especially around the centre console and on this black and white driver information display.
It's all very grey and serious looking in here too, and there's not quite the same sense of fun as you'd get in a mini hatchback, for example.
Out on the road, and the 95 horsepower 1 litre TFSI petrol engine we've got in this car is excellent. It's nicely refined, punchy enough for most situations, and works well with the slick 5-speed manual gearbox. The ride quality on this Sport-spec car is quite firm, however you can improve it if you opt for the softer standard suspension available as a no-cost option. What you can't change though is this exceptionally light steering, which, although great for when you're parking, doesn't offer much confidence out on the open road.
Climb into the back, however, and things aren't quite so spacious. That stylish sloping roofline means that headroom is really quite restricted back here, plus there's not much in the way of leg or knee room either. Thankfully though, things do improve slightly when you pop open the boot lid. There's a respectable 270 litres of luggage space with the rear seats in place, and a nice flat loading bay so you can load heavy items in easier. However, it is still a supermini, which means if you try and put the Parker's pram in without the seats folded down, it doesn't really fit. If you're after a slice of premium car quality in a compact, stylish supermini shell, the Audi A1 is always going to be a strong contender. However, many of its rivals offer greater rear passenger space and greater ride comfort for far less cash, so it's worth thinking long and hard about how much you value those four rings on the front of your car before taking the plunge.